always wanted to choose Jesus Christ. No, mom, if you're hustling, when it comes for the price, and 3 weeks later, a bad deal calls in his life. The kids never knew their dad, they were too young to know it. These sons grew up selling to nobody to show them. They thank the Father God for blessings and having big dreams. And when they heard about Christ, they thought of other things. Instead of living for the King of Kings and going to heaven with wings, they consume my brother things, brother things. Don't put your trust in these brother things. It's only temporary. Cause, money, sex, children. Don't put these things before God. It's only brother things. It's only temporary. Those brother things.